They spent way too much time on the fucking Japanese wedding.
Movies like this back in the day had this whole thing of, you don't have Google, right? You can't just Google Japan and see Japan. You can't watch YouTube videos about Japan. So we're going to take you to a far off place. And this adventure is going to be in this unknown world. And that's why they spend a lot of time on the
wedding sequence
and all that. Yeah.